TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got a positive market to start things off. Dow Jones up 43 points, trading at 26,591. We get the S&Ps positive by 7, trading at 29.25. NASDAQ positive by 70.70, trading at 79.51. NASDAQ up almost 0.9%. Russell up about 9 points, or just about 0.6%, trading at 15.29. And as we start off the update, let's take a look this morning at the VIX. 15.76, VIX spiking to a high of 16.68 yesterday as we got a little bit of a sell-off towards the end of the market day. Start it off, we'll jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow 30. So we make a session high at about 6:30 this morning of 26,700. We had bounced down to 100 points from that level. 26,006, currently trading 26,616. NASDAQ 100, above 7,700, trading at 7,702. S&P's trading at 29.28, had been a size about 29.38 at about 6:20 this morning. Crude oil getting a pop above $59. You get crude trading $59.37. Gold contract pulling back from the highs that it had yesterday, about $14.40. Gold trading at about $14.08. And the euro US dollar $113.55. In terms of what you have happening out there in the market, a couple headlines making waves as you have President Trump saying that big tech companies like Twitter are all Democrats purposely repressing his reach. I believe Facebook was mentioned in there as well on Fox Business Network. To jump over to those two stocks, Facebook this morning, positive. Wow, positive 0.3, barely traded. Barely changed. Twitter up 1%, not bad. Stocks with earnings. How about Micron delivering last night? Up 11.3%. The chip stocks following that lead. You have Intel up about 3%. And on the flip side, negative action, General Mills reporting their earnings as well, down about 8.8%. FedEx with their earnings too, a little bit of oscillation down a bit, about 1%, as they're dealing with some trade concerns and dealing with some of the competition that Amazon is bringing to their game. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We got oil inventories at 10:30. Fast Market by TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim, Kevin Hicks and the team at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Have a great Wednesday.